bit of a gift. Johnny takes a dive. Got lucky, then Brett Shea flips the ball right into the referee's assistant. I don't know if Mr. Toledo can really let that stand, can he? Apparently so.
See it again. Just pulling Johnny back, a little bit of a dive from Johnny there, and I think Brett Shea's a little disappointed, volleying the ball into the linesman, and really he's lucky to get away without a yellow card on that play. See it again.